बिस्मिल्लाहिर्रहमानिर्रहीम, अस्सलामु अलैकुम स्टूडेंट्स, होपफुली यू आर फाइन विद द ब्लेसिंग्स ऑफ अल्लाह अलमाइटी। टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू स्टडी न्यू ऑक्सफोर्ड मॉडर्न इंग्लिश प्राइमर बी। टुडे आवर टॉपिक इज रीड इन ऑन। डियर स्टूडेंट्स, इन दिस लेक्चर वी विल लर्न सम प्रपोजिशंस Here are in and on. So first of all, look at the picture. A cat on a wall. Read the sentence with teacher. A cat on a wall. A cat on a wall. In this sentence, on is a preposition. It means पर। बिल्ली दीवार पर है। नेक्स्ट वन, ए बॉय ऑन अ मैट। नाउ रीड द सेंटेंस विद टीचर। ए बॉय ऑन अ मैट। ए बॉय ऑन अ मैट। इन दिस सेंटेंस ऑन इज अ प्रेपोजिशन। इट मीन्स पर। लड़का चटाई पर है। Another one, a mouse in a jug. Now read the sentence with teacher. A mouse in a jug. A mouse in a jug. In this sentence, in is a preposition. In means may. Chuha jug mein hai. Next one, a hen in a box. Read the sentence with me. A hen in a box. A hen in a box. In this sentence, in is a preposition. It means main. Murgi dabbe mein hai. Next one, book. A ruler on a book. Now read the sentence with me. A ruler on a book. A ruler on a book. In this sentence, on is a preposition. It means par. Pemana kitab par hai. Here is cat in a bin. Now read the sentence with teacher. A cat in a bin. A cat in a bin. In this sentence, in means may. In means may. Billi kooda daan mein hai. Billi kooda daan mein hai. Okay dear students, it's our today lesson. Hope so. You have got it. Take care of yourself. Allah Hafiz.